Now I'm going to ink the pencil lines using black Indian ink.